In this video, I am going to demonstrate adding the oscillation audio effect in Movavi Video Editor 2023. Okay, first we can see I have a video clip on my timeline. Now let's just listen to it.
Movavi.
Okay, perfect. But now let's add the oscillation effect. To add the oscillation effect, we're going to click More Tools. We're going to click this audio tab. Now we're going to move the mouse pointer down to audio effects and click that. Okay, we can see that was already clicked. But now let's drag down this oscillation effect and place it on the audio portion of the video clip. And now let's listen to it.
Movavi.
Okay, you can hear that that is the oscillation audio effect. Now, if you wanted to enhance that effect, if you wanted to make it more subtle and less intense, you can click the clip properties. And now click Apply Effects. Okay, now we can see that the oscillation effect is right here. We have two options. We can slide this ball to the left and select the lower number, or we can type in the input box. But for now, we're going to stick with 48%. Now let's listen to it.
Movavi.
You could hear that the effect was a little bit more subtle there. But 100% is the maximum intensity. Let's drag it back to 100%. That's probably about where we would want it anyway. Now let's listen to it one more time.
Movavi.
Okay, perfect. Okay, now let's go back to our clips. I'm gonna click this import button. We can see this single audio track. I'm gonna drag down the single audio track, place it on the timeline. In the audio track portion of the timeline. And now I'm going to add the same effect to the single audio track. Click More Tools, and we can see audio selected. Audio effects is selected. Now let's drag the oscillation effect down to this single audio track and listen to it.
Movavi.
Okay, perfect. You could hear that there. Let's listen one more time.
Movavi.
Okay, perfect. And as for the audio portion of the video clip, we can lower or raise the intensity here as well. We can click Clip Properties, click Apply Effects, and we can change the numerical value by either typing in the input box or by moving the ball to the left to select a lower value and make the intensity of the audio effect more or less intense.
Movavi.
Okay, perfect.